So yeah, man, I'm just trying to get y'all brothers into the Nation of Islam, man. You know, just come to the mosque, man. Come check out, you know, the brotherhood, man.
Suits and ties and all that. Come on, man. Got my nation right here, bro. You know what I'm saying? You know what it is. We right here getting it. You know what I'm saying? It's our nation.
Well, I'm just trying to introduce y'all to a universal nation. You know, anywhere we go, man, we got brotherhood and we got some brothers, you know what I'm saying, that's willing to back you up, man, and be your real brother.
But you by yourself. What you gonna do if we snap off on you?
You know what I'm saying?
I mean, I'm gonna make the call.
Man. Come on, man. We got a roll. Yeah, pulled up on me today. Some kid telling my Nation of Islam, suits and ties, yeah, bean pies, and talking about some universal brotherhood. And all
there you go, right there,
Mr. Universal Brotherhood. Let me call you back.
Yeah, there he is.
Yeah, so what's up with all that old universal brotherhood you was talking about?
We should slide on you right now.
Allahu Akbar.
Man, boy, deep, man. Okay, all right, yeah, y'all got that. Oh, so you have a gang? Oh, so y'all gonna jump on us like y'all did Malcolm, huh?
Yeah, you like you did Malcolm. Who told you we did Malcolm, brother?
Hey, come on, man. Y'all know y'all killed that man.
Let me say this to you, brother. First of all, brother, the way you brothers came at us, we just look like this, brother. I just did 12 straight in the feds. I was Black Peace doing like gangbanging. Many of them did the same thing, too. So I don't want you to think that we fell out of heaven, brother. We did not do that. We're only here to resurrect you from the state that we once was in. And the way you press my brother, brother, we ain't sweet, brother. I don't want you to get the wrong impression, because we'll pocket these bow ties, brother, in no limit of time. But that's not what I'm here for. We're here to give you a message from the most honorable Elijah Muhammad to transform your life if you just give us the opportunity.
Transforming? Into what? Is it transforming?
Well, if I just told you, I had long braids and I'm gang banging. I did 12 years in the federal penitentiary, and you see me now. If I had not told you that, you would have never known that. And if it would do that to me, brother, I'm willing to propagate this faith to you and see if it would be the same for you too.
Yeah, you know, man, that you know, that's real, man, because what I see, you know, when I was down in the penitentiary, I was hollering at the Muslims, man, and they be talking about pork, not eating pork and all that. But, you know, what was real was, you know, with all these gang making and things we were doing, man, they really started for something positive. And we really been out here really in violation, man, because you can't help the community selling drugs to the community, killing each other and all that. So, I respect that, but all them suits and ties, you know what I'm saying? All that, I don't know about
let
that,
me tell
bro.
You something, brother. You ain't gotta wear no suit, brother. We're gonna come pick you up in a few days, brother. And all of us ain't broke, brother. Matter of fact, I'm gonna come get you in that big body Benz.
Yeah, that's a bit. So, I mean, what time?
We're gonna get you at 9:00, brother.
All right.
You ain't gotta worry about no lines. You ain't gotta worry about where you gonna be sitting. You're gonna be seated in the VIP section, and we're gonna make them know exactly who you are, brother. And we're gonna announce you too, because they need to know those soldiers that you see and the soldiers that you don't see.
Yeah, so you say Farrakhan.
Farrakhan.
9:00.
9:00.
All right, man.